Kid. We are back at it again with another YouTube reaction. Sorry I've been away too long. I know it's been a minute, but it was my grandmother's birthday weekend, and yep, we had a ball, y'all. That's all I could say. Like, we had fun. Like, it was literally a fun ass time. Did not mean to step away from y'all too long, you feel me, but I was very much occupied the entire weekend. But more or less, we back at it again, finna run it up. I'm just finna release. But we are back at it again with my girls, Renee, Stella, Georgia, aka the triple threat of this generation. Sorry, I have to say it, because they really on the break of, like, stardom, like, beyond shit. My understanding, they understand this, like, for real. Like, they already won their first award, like, big shit. Like, far as I know, I saw a clip of them being in the studio, one of my favorite fucking producers of all time, the legendary, the talented Mr. Rodney Jerkins. Like, that, like, what? It's crazy. Like, that debut, they finna come with some heavy hitting ass shit. But we finna get into a live performance of one of my favorite deep cuts from the EP. I honestly feel like this should have been a single, but I feel like personally it sounds, production wise, it sounds just a little bit like immature. But we finna get into a live performance of Not My Job. I'm not gonna kid y'all. Like, at first I was a little iffy about it, but after like a few listens, I was like, whoa. It clicked. Like, I wish it would have been a single, but it's what it is. We got immature. But we finna get into this YouTube reaction. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click that notification bell. And yep, here we go. The harmony. Let's go. Georgia. Stella. Kicking off with me. I'm sorry, G, I'm pausing it already, but these girls right here, like, they just have the it factor about them. Then they already came out swinging with the harmonies, like, literally, they just said they group name, like, man, like, and it's crazy, bro. And then they look so beautiful, bro. They look so good with the matching outfits, the denim, like, you can't beat that, like, for real. And I just gotta say it, like, Renee, like, I just feel like her vocals, like she really be giving it up on the lowest key, but she be low-key cool about it. Hey, Georgia, G, that girl, like, she, like, one, first of all, I gotta get Stella her fucking tens. Her fucking tens. Holding that, like, literally holding down the fucking chorus. Cause she ate down. Like, she most definitely ate down this wavy middle part. Like, come on. Like, she, like, bro, like, they really just have that fucking package. And then Georgia, G, like, you see, I had to pause it. Like, she ain't even done her verse, but, like, I could tell she finna hit some riffs and runs, G. Like, I could tell, like, she's just that one. Like, she, when it comes to, like, the riffs and runs, like, boom. And they sound just like the fucking record, you feel me? Like, just like the record. Let's go. Talk about a song with a fucking message. should have been called I'm Not Your Mama, because literally, like, the message of it all, like, you feel me? Like, I can't teach you how to treat me type shit. Like, I can't teach you how to be the man that you want to be or the person that you want to be. Like, that's not my job. Like, you got to do some self-discovery, whatever you got to do. That's why, like, you feel me? Like, in today's times, motherfuckers just be jumping from person to person to person. Like, no type of personal journey, no self-discovery, no nothing. Like, literally. And then you end up with a nigga that expects you to step up, woman up, and damn near become their mama, when in reality, like, it's not my job. Like, what? Like, gee, and this bridge, when I say have me in a choke hold, like, gee, and I'm just so, like, you feel me? Like, the fucking hairs on the back of my fucking back, like, gee, just standing the fuck up, because, like, they sound just like the record. Just like the fucking record, if not better. Like, honestly, like, so far, like, I low-key like this better than, like, I wish I could fucking download this in my music library, because this sounds damn near better than the actual recorded version. Ooh. Come on, bitch. Okay, stop. The way they running on this, like, literally, like, the riffs and the runs, like, bro, like, insane. Like, literally, like, they ass is literally playing track right now, passing the baton, like, that's the only way I could put that, like, for real, like, just taking turns, everybody getting their individual shine. Renee just ate that fucking run, like, that, honestly, that was, like, in a live performance, that damn near was the highest I ever heard her voice go, like, when she was leading something type shit. Like, because she's so cool and laid back, bro, like, it's melt, but it's smooth. It's smooth as hell, like, bro, like, and then, like, Georgia, like, what? Like, man, then fucking Stella just really blew me, like, that, she's, that's the whipped cream, she's the whipped cream. Let's go. I'm done with them, G. I'm done with them. Sing, stuff. Alright. Yeah. They better get a Grammy Award nomination for Best New Art. Something. My girls better get something. Because the work that they ass have been put, like, bro, like, this, like, literally ate down. Like, not a crumb. Like, literally, like, lick the plate clean. That probably was, like, my favorite fucking flow reaction. Like I said, I wish that would have been a single. Or they would at least gave a fucking video for it. Like, clear the fucking, like, bro, like, I'm lost for words. Like, my hands sweaty as hell because, the riffs and the run, especially towards the ending, like, after the fucking bridge. 5 out of 5, some legends in the making, if you ask me. Especially if they keep going the way that they're going, you feel me? With, you know, artist development type shit, you know how artists gotta go away for a while, you know, get their little groove off, like, live their life, and then get back in the studio, write down their experience, like, shit like that type shit. Cause nowadays, motherfuckers just be jumping from era to era to era to era, year to year to year to year, not taking a break for real, you feel me? But I honestly feel like that's because, like, the music market is just so big right now, like, anybody could, like, literally anybody could start popping, like, with a catchy ass record, like, but 5 out of 5, my girls ate down. But it's your boy Jay the Kid. I'm signing out. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe. Y'all click the notification bell, and I'ma see y'all next reaction video.
I think I'm bad as hell. I got his shoes out of line. Saying tomorrow I do the dishes.